exploding star jump. So get down nice and low, making sure your knees aren't going over your toes. You've got a flat back. You're gonna jump up into an exploding star. So, and then go back down, making sure that you land softly on your knees, ready to jump high from the bottom. Get as high as you can.